all clear.
Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
Understood. Backup unit, head for B1 in the Shell 1 core. Head for the vicinity of the retinal scanner. Move. Don't let the intruder get away.
Clear!
Enemy sighted. Requesting backup unit.
Understood. Dispatching backup unit to the hall entrance on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Don't Move. Let the intruder get away.
Clear!
Thank you. Pattern recognized. You are cleared to enter.
Raiden, one of those hostages in there is Ames. The only thing we know is that Ames wears a pacemaker. His heartbeat should sound different from other people's, so use the directional microphone to locate him. Once you recognize Ames by his heartbeat, keep the microphone pointed toward him. Then push the action button and call out to him. If it really is Ames, he should respond in some way.
What if it's the wrong person?
The guards may get suspicious and come running instead. Security could get tighter, too.
Try to be sure before you take the risk.
Don't call out to a hostage with the action button until you're fairly sure that it's Ames. If you do make a mistake, switch the microphone for an AK and get out of there before a guard gets suspicious. If you're discovered inside, they'll cut off your retreat and call in the reinforcements. You won't make it out of the room. The mission will be over if you're discovered. Don your disguise and look for Ames while deflecting the enemy's suspicion.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Wait a minute. What are you up to?
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Raiden, retain your cover at all costs inside that conference hall. There's only one way in and out of the area. If you're discovered inside, they'll cut off your retreat and call in the reinforcements. You won't make it out of the room. The mission will be over if you're discovered. Don your disguise and look for Ames while deflecting the enemy's suspicion.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Your aim.
Reporting
no
problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Hey, you! Just wait a minute! What are you up to? Thank you. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core. Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Who's there? Hey, you! Just wait a minute! What are you up to?
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Once you have the directional microphone selected, the screen will switch to first-person view. Point the microphone toward the hostages by moving the left thumbstick. This is how you listen to the hostages' heartbeats. Listen carefully to pick up the sound of the pacemaker. When you're sure that you have AIMS, keep the microphone pointed in the same direction, then push the action button to call his name. Don't randomly call out to people. You'll only draw unwelcome attention to yourself.
Another thing, whenever you have the directional microphone selected, you won't be able to move.
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Your aims, aren't you?
Reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Possible hostile sighted. Send backup.
reporting no problems in the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.